Frikadeller with a cold potato salad is a traditional Danish dish eaten both for lunch and for dinner. Remember to hit the like and follow button. Two key factors to get the right texture is to beat the meat alone with about 3% salt. This is what it should look like. After this, add the onions, some breadcrumbs, two eggs, and a little heavy cream. Another key factor to get the right flavor is to use a lot of pepper. I fry the meatballs in pure pork fat. Use an ice scope or two spoons to shape the meatballs. Flatten them a bit by pressing down after you turn the meatballs. Serve with a cold potato salad or whatever you wish. Enjoy!